getting in, right?
Are you married, Senny?
Once, but no longer.
I am sorry. I do not mean to open old wounds. My wife would chide me for prying. If she was here, she passed through the Hall of Two Truths, I am sure of it. Then why hasn't she joined me? Even the damned Wren ritual did not work.
You spoke her true name.
Should I accept that I will never see her again?
Thy souls rejoined, without diminution and without defect, unto Ra Eternal. It is promised.
Perhaps. The annals of the gate. It records all who enter. But it is a forbidden codex heavily guarded in the Lodge of Names.
If your wife is here, I will reunite you.
Take this remembrance. She will know it. An eternity of blessings on you, brother. Bread, the incense, I gathered it all, but the ritual did not work.
Thank you.
Name changed to Yenepo when she entered the afterlife. Would Anubis have decreed this? I could reattempt Het's ritual with her true name. We spoke of bread and incense.
I kill you.
Must find a brazier for head spell.
I see you!
Nefa en Yenepu ben Hena Reneth. Ankh Yenepu ben Hena Kaef. Is that the Ren? It draws me after it.
My physician get it.
The Ren. It bled into the servant of Anubis. I must release it.
Sword for a millennia, but all are reunited when duty is done, and so shall it be for you.
Yeah.
Ted Minraya.
Stand before us. Grit.
Nefertiti. Was she a pharaoh? Or a god? Nefertiti worshipped the Aten, but who holds it now?
Yes, it is me.
Amun be praised.
The actor, the poet, the musician. I am the one they call Fire Eyes. The singer from Memphis.
Memphis? You are a long way from that city, Neb.
I am pining for my lyre.
Your... what?
My instrument. She sank to the depths of the Black Waters. Lost when those Philistines sunk our ship downriver.
Everyone is a music critic.
She paid me a king's ransom to sing at her villa. How could I know that money came from smuggling wine? Would you find it? I will give you my fee from the Lotus.
too old to be the smugglers.
My need is great.
I never thought I would see you again, my dearest.
That is kind, but... you're talking to the liar.
And you, savior! I will compose an epic song in your honor. An ode to the mighty! And your name?
Bayek.
There is no rhyme for that. I will call you after my father, Chet.
So you'll be heading back to Memphis?
No, I am done with that backwater. Thebes awaits. Come find me there when you tire of this cultural desert.
Thank you.
to.
Have you seen the sights? They paint them on the walls and temples. Have you seen the sights? They paint them on the walls and temples.
Will it protect him?
Only time will tell. But I am not staying in Thebes to find out.
Eat this, you
Your life is mine!
Greetings. Can I help you? Done. It is fair. Agreed. It is fair. Agreed. Done. Agreed. It is fair. Done. It is fair.
شو ما تشن وقت ينبعي
شمت. Come back often.
نو منس نيو جريان
Sunstroke will not stop me. I must have justice.
You must rest, Ned.
And every minute I keen like a sick infant. That cheat has my father's ring. And I fuss like clucking hens.
How did you end up here, Neb?
A fisherman on the road to Swinet said I tore his nets and set the soldiers on me. They took everything I owned.
These soldiers stole from you.
Recompense for the injury. As if nets are worth my father's ring. The steward should do something. But I waited all day in the sun to see him.
A suspicious scheme indeed.
And the road is busy. Many head to the desert west of the village. More will fall foul of it.
I will talk to this so-called fisherman.
And I will go again to the steward. One way or another, justice will be done.
I will head to the Mooncasa's village. There are many smugglers there who need a history lesson. Bayek! My friend, have you sent many desecrators for judgment with the daggers of the Boy King?
They serve Egypt well.
I am on the trail of another relic. Some say it holds the power of the gods.
An artifact such as that should never be found.
No! My nets! You have ruined my livelihood! Will no one give me justice?
Another troublemaker.
Pay for the damage, Neb, or face the cells.
Crazy eagle thinks I'm
alive! Dinner. This way!
Please! It is not what you think! Please!
I think that you and the soldiers are working together, extorting travelers on the road.
So it is what you think. But I am as much a victim as the merchants.
How so? A ratty little thief like you.
Ratty?
No! The steward is to blame. He holds my family captive, threatened to kill them if I did not go along with his scheme.
Your family?
My cat. Lord Furface is all the family I have. Most pay without a fuss. Those that do not, the guards convince, and the steward takes all.
I do not want to see you here again.
No! No! You will not! A man can always get a new cat.
The mud puts his head in the lion's mouth. I must find him first.
A blind eye to his corruption because he let me be, but this is murder.
Denu was no threat. He just wanted his father's ring returned.
Why would they do this? He was no threat. This man was murdered as a warning to me. This is heavily guarded.
Targeting lane!
I should be cautious around here. Steward's oppressive reign is about to end. Leave it to me.
And now.
You should have protected his people. Now you will answer to Osiris. Perhaps if ever I venture into his afterlife, I can return it.
Oh.
Do I know you? I feel I should, as if the knots of our lives are intertwined. I was once a merchant.
And you died at the hand of a rabid dog steward. I avenged you, and have your father's ring.
How can one living traverse the Summerlands? But this means so much. I thank you, Avenger.
I will find his money. I just need one good harvest. The curse.
Curse!
Pharaohs return from the dead. Nothing but tales to frighten feeble-minded infants. No, I've seen him. The Pharaoh who walks, please.
This man speaks the truth. Stop. Not extort you again, Neb.
Halakuf, please. You struck them down for their cruelty. Why does the Pharaoh not punish them? They pick over our bones like vultures.
You cannot pay your taxes.
We cannot pay because we cannot work. And now Sobek is angry with us. He sent the Pharaoh to flood the fields closest to the great river.
You have seen the one who walks.
A waking nightmare. An abomination. My brother fell at the king's deathless gaze. I ran. I was a coward.
Your brother would not want you dead. Show me the fields. We will find the source of your suffering in honor of your kin.
I have always paid my due. But with the curse many have left, their fields lie fallow.
These charms, have they not protected you?
Symbols mean little daubed on the walls of empty houses and hearts. But we do what we can or we starve.
And now Sobek is angry with you.
I walk the fields every day, pray for a bounty. Instead, he sends the deathless king. Where he walks, a flood gushes forth. A flood that washed my tools away.
Into the great silt river.
And any who venture in feed his gnashing children. A tragedy we cannot weather. And without pickaxes, we cannot bring water to the fields. The Pharaoh may as well have taken me with my brother. Wheat, ready to be harvested, but without our sickles it will wither and die.
I will recover your tools, Halakuf. I do not fear Sobek's wrath.
I believe it. You would scare the bull off his cow. Thank you, Sunny.
Get these back from the silt waters.
Lakuf and his people can bring in their harvest. Tools. A little weathered, but still strong and sharp as Sobek's teeth.
A wonder. I was wrong. The wards we painted did not stop he who walks. They brought you, an eagle amongst vultures.
Take care of yourself and your people, Halakuf. Honor your brother with a fine harvest.
May you be seated before 1,000 loaves, Neb.
back on site here.
Thank you.
is off limits.
Away, children of Sobek, return to the Chaos Waters.
You climbed all the way up here.
Amun granted his poor servant strength. How else could I escape the Raja's sons? But it is all for nothing. I deserted my friend, another priest of the Lord of Truth.
I will get rid of them. Then you can tell me your story.
Yes! Try and shoo them off! The Lord of Strife will not be happy if you shed sacred blood.
Shoo a crocodile? Wait here. sort. Come down. Wait, I don't think...
Did you see me jump? And the haystack? Amun must have spirited it there to break my fall.
Clearly. So, what are priests of Amun doing this far from Thebes?
Seni, I do not mean to frighten you, but the dead pharaohs, they walk.
So I have heard.
Onos and I were to perform a sacred ritual for Amun, reclaim these lands from the curse. But we were attacked by bandits on the road. I am ashamed to say I fled and did not look back.
You left him?
Do you think they killed Onos? Amun's plumes, they killed Onos!
Peace, priest. I will look for him.
We were on our way to the top of the mountain. I will make my way there. Amun's grace, he lives. Stay strong, Onos.
Why would bandits risk Amun's wrath? Oh.
Put you upon the Black Sands for this purpose. Do not falter now.
You will not turn me from my path, Seni.
Onos?
By Amun, you know me. Are you real or a mirage?
Are we in the desert? No. Your friend Sab sent me to aid you. Come, I will bring you to him.
I cannot leave Amun's statue in their unwashed hands. I have a plan to rescue it. I just need the fresh carcass of a rabbit, some rope, a bandit's garb, a bladder of wine, and...
I will find the statue. Join Sab at the ritual site.
You are sure? But Thoth has granted me great insight on...
Go! The bandits just wanted the statue. Perhaps they think Amun can protect them from the curse.
Thank you. Hey, what? You die!
The bastard! Oh, shit.
Hey! Diamond!
Of dead rabbits and disguises.
What?
Stop your shit!
Die, car! I can hit him!
A distraction. Perhaps a mountain goat, or...
The Lady of Slaughter is angry. Her kin will not be deterred by carrion.
Great Mirage returns. You have the statue.
I do. And you have more problems with animals.
Sekhmet's offspring will sharpen their claws on our bones.
Simply a pride of hungry lions. But I have a plan. All I need is some twine, a bushel of hay, a shovel to dig a hole, and...
Stay here and keep quiet.
Fight with the wrath of Ra.
We must stop the ritual.
Hail to thee, Amun Ra, Lord of the thrones of the earth, Ancient of Heaven. Thank you.